I am not a crush, but my knees are right for what one. And the mealworms I just heard for lunch are rotting in my guts. With a childhood of fingernails that rip my throat to shreds. A walk that chime my church bells from all these juice joints in my legs. These three lines that were sitting on my chest are crawling hard into my skin as I'm gasping for my breath. And as they eat my awesome crosses on the scratches they have left, they have the spirit, but my eyes as it goes into sudden death. They whisper really all these awesome circles of a wrath, and all these crosses, grids of fingers, bread and guilt and sense of dread. And as we stumble homeward up the hills away easily, call my chest upon a cheek and all the tears that we have shared. These things are around my head. If he hasn't blown the whistle, then isn't quite the end. Every defeated war solo, I'll accept right apart for the closer he gets. And I really know now what I thought I knew then. You could lead a horse to water, but it won't drown itself. This one family photograph always floats to the top. Like a beaming bloody corpse that having been made up. My memories are sepia, but the photograph is not. An historian is fucking with them as deadly as grass. When they're standing in the kitchen, when there's arms around a waist with no idea of what's to come, and a smile on pushy face, and all the fittings are the same, but every other thing is changing. So I get everything you know as your mouth and song strains. But colors found in amber, golden electronic chest. Well, that's because it's my Waterloo, my most dramatic test. And I've been walking down the shore, sounding sallies in the dark, and those things in the shadows that are blacker than my heart. These things rattle around my head. If he has to blow the whistle, then it isn't quite the end. Every defeated divorce, although I'll accept right as par for the course I guess. Every defeated war solo, I'll accept right as par for the course I guess. And how could I ever refuse? It feels like I'll lose when I lose. And I don't really know now what I thought I knew then. You can lead a horse to water, but it won't drown itself.